I'd rather sleep in a box like a bum on the street than a fine feathered bed without your little old cold feet. And I'd rather be deaf, dumb and stone blind than to know that your mornings will never be mine. And I'd rather die young than to live without you. I'd rather go hungry than eat lonesome stew. You know it's once in a lifetime, and it won't come again. It's here and it's gone on a magnolia wind. I'd rather not walk through the garden again if I can't catch your scent on a magnolia wind. Well, if it ever comes time that it comes time to go, sweetie, pack up your fiddle and pack up your bow. If I can't dance with you, then I won't dance at all. I'll just sit this one out with my back to the wall. I'd rather not hear pretty music again if I can't hear your fiddle on a magnolia wind. If I can't catch your scent on a magnolia wind.
He'd sit in the kitchen and cry, run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder, Lord, is every well I've drilled one dry? We were friends, me and this old man, like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train. Drifter and a driller of oil wells, an old school man of the world, taught me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to, and he'd wink and give me money for the girls. Our life was like an old western movie, like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train. I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. There were old men with beer guts and dominoes, lying about their lives while they all played. I was just a kid, they called me sidekick, like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train. One day I looked up, he's pushing 80, brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Well, to me, he's one of the heroes of this country. So why is he all dressed up like them old men, drinking beer and playing Moon 42 like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train.